passenger on this bus.
Ah, evet, evet.
Çünkü... Çiğ, çiğ. Çiğ, Turkish tea. Hı-hı.
Turkish tea is the best.
Bro, this is hilarious. There's not even any seat belts. There's nowhere for me to plug it in. Like, I've got this end, but no end down there. This is Bergama Main Street. I like the way the lights turn orange before they turn green here. We should do that everywhere. To Izmir. Going to find the ruins of ancient Smyrna now. Okay, made it to the ruins of Smyrna. Worth it. What a dazzling array of arches. Now Izmir, which obviously evolved from the word Smyrna, was built completely on top of ancient Smyrna, so not much of it's left. Just this place, the Basilica basement. And there's a few other places too. A couple of aqueducts. I'm gonna go check them out after this.
Nice ancient culvert there. Wow, what an impressive pile of fragments. Ancient cemetery. Or are these just tombstones without burials? Hard to tell, although a lot of them are just leaning up against the wall, so make of that what you will. Wow, look at these ancient lion statues. I bet you these flanked the city gates. Bro's mowing Smyrna. Awesome. Roman Street. I love the way they alternated colors on this arch. I might as well, eh? Ooh, nice. Mosaics. Ooh, that ancient underground water channel. Still run today. Nice, the Bulletarion, where all the Roman councilors met and decided the fate of the city. Okay, I'm gonna go find the aqueduct. Can you see the way there's some stone walls just buried in the back of that kebab shop? That's incredible. This building's off limits, but I can get a decent view through the fence. Very handsome little police station there. Ooh, look at this minaret. It's like a stained glass minaret. Fairly modern, but I like it. Oh geez, entire street reversing. What a nightmare. The traffic here's got to be worse than Istanbul, I gotta say. Check this out. An ancient theater right here at the side of the road. All fenced off and forgotten. What a gigantic city. Okay, here's one of the aqueducts which fed ancient Smyrna, goes over the highway. And it looks like you can get into it. Through this missing section of fence. That's nice. There's the water channel. So you know how in America they have Mount Rushmore for all the founding fathers? Well, here in Turkey there's only one founding father, so consequently they have a sort of Mount Rushmore for one, just Atatürk. It's very intimidating. Wanna go get a closer look? Would you look at the blight of these buildings? I've never seen such beautiful blight in my life. Okay, here's the other side of that aqueduct. We should be getting close to that giant Atatürk face. There he is! Good old Atatürk. I don't know, there's just something really funny about the way he looms over the city like this. That's great, man. I love that. Very intimidating, I must say. Well, if I want to get right up to him, I've got to find a way across this train line. So Atatürk's right up here. Jeez, they don't make it easy for you to reach him.
I wasn't expecting to do rock climbing today.
So this rock face is a facade.
Hello?
Wow. That's inside Ataturk's head. Okay, so it's not quite like Mount Rushmore. Mount Rushmore got chiseled out of the rock. This is constructed onto the side of a mountain with mesh and plaster. How to get to his face though? There he is, look at the size of that ear.
Okay. Wow.
Don't think I can get any further than this. It's very clearly fenced off here, and I don't want to fall down onto the rail line. So yeah, this is as close as I'm gonna get to old Ataturk. Mate, I wonder what he would think if he saw this. I wonder if he'd be happy about himself staring intimidatingly down over Izmir. Wishing you a happy and safe commute, everybody. Whether you're in train or on the highway. Ataturk's looking down on you. Disaster has struck. My GoPro fell off my bike and then got run over by a car. It's cooked. Completely done. I'm either have to get a new one or just shoot everything with my phone from now on. Probably gonna get a new one. Poor little thing. That's a real shame. But at least I got to these aqueducts. Hell yeah. So worth it, right? Alright, I'm gonna leave it here and reevaluate my options. See you in the next one.